AutoZone, or not AutoZone, but I don't know, whatever tire shop. Firestone is having a special. Thank God I ran over a moose on Valentine's Day. They are having a Valentine's Day special. It's what St. Valentine would have wanted, so that's what I'm doing. I'm changing my tires. I don't know. I just think it's so silly, some of the ads that come up for random holidays, you know? I just got to thinking, since this Valentine's Day, I do not have a Valentine's Day. It's the first Valentine's Day in a couple years that I do not have one. So it's a little bit of an adjustment for me. But it's okay. Not for Valentine's Day, but just overall. Fairly recently, I ended the relationship. You had your choices and you made decisions, but overall, this was in